I'm now going to teach you some of this formula right now so you can use it for your own profit, all right? So I want you to listen up, take notes, and get involved. If you want to sell more e-books, more consulting hours, more coaching programs, houses, do you know you could sell houses on a commission, not your house? You could go to real estate agents and actually become an affiliate of their agency, use my system, have them sell the house. They do all the selling, but you just get people into their door using my system and get a commission on the house. Do you know you can do that? Unbelievable. Sell cars, sell yourself, virtually anything. But we're going to sell it the cool way. We're going to use influence. There are three things you need to understand, and that's it. I'm now going to show you the three things. All right. First thing is your message. What is your message? And I find most people don't have a message. They know they want to make money, generate income, have a great life. And when I ask them, so what's your message for the world? Not sure. It could be this, it could be that. But what is it? Oh, well, I'm not really sure. You've got to get clear on the message. If you don't have the message, then the money can't come your way. I was reading a story just by Mark Zuckerberg this morning. He said if he had to start again, he would come out with a business. And he said the first thing to look at is, how is that solution going to change the world? First question he'd ask, how is the solution going to change the world? So you didn't have to think about changing the world, but you've got to change something. Your solution for the world needs to be able to be a message of change. If it isn't a message of change, then no one has any desire to do business with you. What's the change you're bringing? Are you taking away pain from somebody's back? Are you making something easier for people? What is your message? If you could just spend 24 hours just asking yourself, what's my message? What's my message? What's my message? And come out with a nice, clear message, we're doing well. It's going to be much easier to do something with that. Now, I go to America a lot, and I go there, I have fun with my family, but in the background, I'm watching all the marketing. Because America's so competitive, I want to see how they're competing with each other, and they always have clear messages. Everyone's marketing who's, you know, corporate companies have beautifully simple messages. Here's what we're good at. Here's what we do. So what's your message? That's what you've got to answer. What am I doing to help? What am I doing to change? What's my solution? And you've got to promote it really, really strongly. Second thing you've got to do is you've got to take people on a journey. You can't just say, buy my stuff. That's not influence. That's bullying. You've got to take people on a journey. What journey are you taking people on? When they get involved with you, whether it's buying an ebook, walking into your store, whatever it is you do to make your income, do you take them on a journey at all? Do you take them on a journey? Because they want the journey. They want to know, if I'm here, where am I going to? Am I going to there? Okay, then how am I getting to there? If I could walk into a chiropractor, I haven't found anyone to do this, and I go to a lot of chiropractors. No one sits me down and says, okay, Brett, here's the deal. Here's where your back is at right now. You're experiencing pain in your foot because there's actually an issue up here. It's not in your foot. The problem's up here. So what we're going to do is, we're going to, over the period of 3 to 4 weeks, we're going to take you from here to there. Now, it's not going to happen overnight, but it will happen in 4 weeks. And I'm going to do this, 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 and this. There's actually four or five steps to this, Brett. I'm going to do this, this. I'm going to straighten this part, straighten that part. If they could just do that for me, how does that make me feel? It feels beautiful. I see the vision. I agree. That sounds good. A very simple example of what we as humans love. We love to go on a journey. We love to watch movies because it takes us on a journey. This is what humans love. What's your solution? What's your message? And what's the journey I've got to go on to achieve that? Lastly, what's the opportunity you're offering? All right, I believe in your message. I believe in your message. And I like how you're going to get me there. Now, what's available to me now? Now that I'm on board, yeah, what can we do with this? Where can we go? The opportunity. Often, you'll see me talk about ebooks, right? I talk about the three big mistakes most people make when it comes to XYZ. That's the message, yes? Then I tell you the three mistakes. The first mistake you're making is this. Second mistake is that. Third mistake is this. That's the journey. Now, if you'd like more of this, I have this over here. Bingo. That's the opportunity. See what I'm saying now? Yes or yes? Very simple system. But there's a format. Got to go in that order. Good news is, I'm going to show you how to use this formula right now. It will help you. Any single person in this room, in various ways. You're going to love this. What most people don't realize is in any sales opportunity, no matter what you're selling, whether it's your time for your work, an ebook, a service, anything, your goal is to answer the one question that is going on in everyone's mind. That's the goal. Most people don't realize this. Most people think, oh, I've got to sell my car, so I better tell them all about my car, the handles, the paint color, the everything, the services it's had. I've got to tell them the whole story. But there's actually a question going on in your prospect's, your customer's mind. You've got to answer this one question. Would you like to know what that question is? If you know the question, you can provide the answer. Makes it nice and easy. The question is this: what's in this for me? Even right now, you're asking, what's in this for me? True or true? What Brett's saying, what's in this for me? So if we know this, then you've got to use this in your ability to influence. We know the one question, so we've got to give the answer. This is where my system, my three steps, comes in. So let me help you out. We're going to explain the three parts. I'm going to focus on the message first, all right? Then I'm going to get you to do an exercise. I'm going to get you to do an exercise. What is the one message you want to get across? Write that down. What is the one message you want to get across? Anytime you start out on any sales opportunity, any presentation, any interaction with a customer, any sales letter, what is the one message you want to get across? Not the three things. What's the core thing? What's the one message? All right. Now you might think, well, hold on, how do I know what kind of message I've got to create? I'm going to help you. So for instance, is it revolved around speed? Are you the fastest solution or are you the slowest solution? Like our cookies are the slowest cooked cookies in the world. Ah, because they're so good, right? Or are you the, or is it the problem? Are you a problem solver? Is your solution, your product, your service a solution to a problem? Or is it that yours is new? Your solution's the newest. Is it that you're the newest? We're brand new. No one else has this. Or is it that you are the quality solution? The quality. We are the best. Just nailing one of those four things. One of those four things will greatly enhance your marketing messages. Just one of those four. Let me give you an example here. If you're going to evolve your message around speed, example, the fastest way to invest for profit if you're age 40 or over. Nice and clear? We're not just some investing company. We're just not just another investing company. We are the fastest way to invest for profit if you're age 40 or over. Nice clear message, yes or yes?
Yes.
Nice clear message. Now I know why I want to listen. You've just told me a nice clear message. Now I know why I want to listen. Cool or cool? What if you choose the problem angle? For instance, here are the three big mistakes most people make when it comes to That's the problem angle. We do that all the time in my teachings. That's the one thing I tell you to do. Create a little bit of information, the three big mistakes most people make when it comes to. If you choose the new angle, we're the newest, right? Introducing the first gym in Australia to offer free personal training. Introducing the first gym in Australia to offer free personal training. I think I told you on Friday, or yesterday, one of the two, that in America now, you don't pay for personal trainers. On the gyms, there's huge signs, free personal training. Just come to the gym, we'll train you for free. It's getting more and more competitive, right? So I don't know if anybody's doing that in Australia yet. I certainly haven't seen it yet. But if you were a gym, suddenly you have a beautiful message to tell. And now, people know why I want to do business. They know why they want to do business with you over someone else. True or true? Super clear and nice and easy. If you were to choose the quality angle, example, here's why this product will last three times longer than any other on the market. Now I want to know, why will it last three times longer? Because it's such good quality. Here's why this ebook will get you more results than any other. Because it's so much quality. It's so much better. Any ideas coming in anybody's head at this point? Yes or yes? Four simple angles. You choose which one you want to be in. There's more, but we'll just cover these four. Give me a second just to finish writing that down. Anybody has a hand saw yet? Pen hand, yeah. Yes, my friend. In my sales letter, do I cover all these things? I cover one of those. Because the question is, what one message do you want to get across? You choose one of those four, and that becomes the whole message of your letter. Are you going to be the fastest or slowest? Are you going to solve a problem? Are you the newest solution or you're the quality solution? Which one are you going to be? Which one are you going to be? You choose. No one chooses. That's the problem. No one bothers choosing. So I'll tell them that we are very fast at what we do, and we're also the quality option, and we solve a lot of problems. And maybe one of them will work. That's not what I do. I find one message, and I sit on the message, that one message. That's all I do. And my marketing cuts through, and any good marketing does. This is the habits of good marketing. Making sense, yes or yes?
Yes.
All right. So you're going to do something now. You're going to take 5 minutes to state your message. 5 minutes to state what your message is or what it could be. Hard thinking on a Sunday, right? But we're going to do this. We're going to work hard. We're going to pump the music up here in a second, my friend. 5 minutes to state what your message is or what your message could be. Remember, there's four choices. Go.